This is volume 26, session of logarithms of your trustee classes. Here is a problem which you have to simplify. The given question: simplify root x power 4 log of a to the base x. How we can solve this in minimum steps without skipping any step? Just note down the given equation, given term. In first instance, we can write root x as x to the raised power 1 by 2. Just in place of root, I have written 1 by 2. 1 by 2 can be solved. Now this 1 by 2 into 4 will give you 2. That is x raised power 2 log of a to the base x. Simple, it can be written as a square. This is very simple, this is equal to only a square. And that is your answer. You can see again. This is the term you have to simplify. Just you have written a square root as 1 by 2. Simplified. Again,